Open up the case and put my finger on the rotating, the thing that turned the cog, just to make it slow down, because it amused me.
I should just do it just to copy music, Spectrum Games.
Yeah. Oh, copying computer games used to be so easy.
Yeah. Why isn't it so easy now? You've got to cracks in and all this sort of business.
You choose destruction, so be it.
I love mining abilities to synchronize running backwards while shooting.
You don't have to stand behind the tank, you just need the tank between you and the boss.
Because if I stood out here, I was taking damage, but when I moved behind Baldred, I wasn't. So there's obviously some sort of directionality to it.
I'm being throttled.
Oh.
Watch out, there's some stuff on the floor there. Oh, it's gonna kill me, I think. Nope. Ooh, just.
Taken, please.
Taken.
Why the hell are you all taking so much damage this time?
Yeah, I'm noticing, I'm getting a little bit.
What are you doing wrong? All of you, at the same time.
I don't know, I think we're all a bit tired.
Oh, Drax is admitting to tiredness now.
Well, I'm not at the point where I'd fall asleep mid the end boss, like, but...
I quite literally am.
I'm stunned.
We'll get out of the spit for the stuff.
The
big fella.
Got him.
Fire.
Oh, that was quick. Got him.
Now. Play froze again. Fire. Massive flag.
You're not in any real danger there anyway, so it's okay.
Tactical mashup this week is something I made last year. Keep getting comments about Wolfgang Barber, awesome. There and back. AOL Radio Smash. My love. Upon this moment, my love is there.
I've got him.
Fire. Are you ready to obey?
Yeah, I was gonna say. We're short of DPS, so...
What the hell? Oh, I'm trapped in the room. I forgot about that.
Now you'll see real power!
I'll take him.
Fire. Are you ready to obey?
shit.
Off
work tomorrow, back
at 11 o'clock British time.
Oh well.
Alas, no, he's not enraged yet. Oh well.
Alright.
Pretty close. Been unlucky.